Good morning, people. Brian, essential worker here, coming to you on this glorious hot morning of 82 degrees already, and it's only 6:30. What? Oh my god, you know it's gonna be so hot today, and we all up in that warehouse, sweating our little butts off. But anywho, let's talk about COVID. So, heat is supposed to kill this COVID shit. What's the deal? It's 100 degrees yesterday. It's going to be really hot today. It's been hot all week. In Florida, there'd be like 110, 111 degrees down there. That ship should be dead, but instead, the cases keep increasing and people keep getting sick. They don't know their ass from a hole in the ground when they're talking about this whole COVID shit, so they need to get themselves straight and find out what this really is happening. Because guess what? Heat is not killing it. That's all I got to say about that subject. So, with that being said, I hope everybody has a great sweaty day. Yes, I do. Enjoy that sweat running down your back and through your crack, okay, people? Have a great, great, great heatful day.